Who are the scribes? Scribes were a group of Jewish leaders who flourished after the exile. Originally, their role was to copy the royal or sacred manuscripts. Later, they became learners of the law and were recognized as teachers of the law. They received the title Rabbi or Rabboni. They had disciples and they taught them in a house of instruction.
Kindly like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel Ben Republic for more Bible Punch.